India Trinamool Congress, we join you in paying tribute to these five eminent parliamentarians. Let me begin by the eminent parliamentarian from my home state, Guru Das Dasgupta ji. And after he passed away, the Trinamool chairperson summed it up beautifully by saying, saddened at the passing away of Guru Das Dasgupta ji, he will be remembered for his contribution to the nation as a parliamentarian and a trade union leader. And our condolences to his many admirers, his friends, and his wife, Jai Shri. Ram Jethmalani ji was not 95 years old. He was 95 years young. He promised to come to Calcutta in January 2019, but he couldn't come there. And there are many stories in my last 8 or 9 years since I've known Ram Jethmalani ji, but many of these stories cannot be told on the floor of Parliament because he had his own special way about him, and we will all miss him greatly. And also Jagannath Mishra ji and Libra ji. And the strange ironies of life sometimes also play out in death, that in 2000 the law minister was in fact Ram Jethmalani ji, and in 2000 the person who took over from him as the law minister, we are paying him a tribute today, that is Arun Jaitley ji. Arun Jaitley ji, polar opposites in ideology, across the floor in Rajya Sabha, occasional duelist with us in the media, and yet, to many of us, he was our mentor in Parliament. And he advised many of us, especially when we came here as young parliamentarians, and we completely disagreed with his ideology, but he always advised us on the tone and tenor of debates, and he said, never get personal, everything else you do. Two little anecdotes, if I, with your permission, share. One, of course, is second hand from him, where he told us the story about the emergency, and he had to disappear somewhere, and he was supposed to get onto his friend's scooter, cross a wall, and then, you know, disappear to avoid arrest. So everything went as per plan, as per his story. But when he crossed the wall, there was no friend and no scooter. So he didn't know what to do. So in typical Arunji style, guess what he did? He walked back, had some chai and biscuits, and then 10 minutes later, the police came and took him away. And the other story, actually no story about Arun Jaitley can be complete without one story, at least in Central Hall, because the love for sea cricket and Central Hall were there. And this is an interesting one. I was sitting in Central Hall with 4 or 5 or 7 journalists and told them, we've got a new name for Arun Jaitley ji. Actually, giving a tribute like this to Arun Jaitley ji, if he was sitting here, he's saying, why are you so serious? Ya, kuch halka kuch bolo, make it a little light. So we were sitting in Central Hall, and then I told a few journalists that, you know, we've given Jaitley ji a new name, and that is plantation manager. And I told them why. So it went back to him. So being a comparatively but junior parliamentarian, I thought he'll be very upset with me. Next morning he saw me, he said, hey, you called me a plantation manager. That was very funny. But obviously he also knew the reason we lightheartedly called him a plantation manager, because he was sitting in Parliament and planting stories in the media. But the way he reacted to it, the way he reacted to it was very, very positive, with a good sense of humor. Leave you with one thought, sir. So our condolences from the Trinamool and Mamtadi, and to Sangeeta, Dolly, and his children, Sonali and Rohan, and all his admirers and colleagues. And I'd leave you with one thought. The best way to remember, I think, all these parliamentarians, either Gurudas ji or Jaitley ji. Jaitley ji's surname was 7 letters, but the other 7 letters which we could learn from all these parliamentarians is the way we conduct ourselves despite our political and deep ideological differences. And that 7-letter word, sir, is decency. That could be the biggest tribute to these gentlemen. Thank you, sir. Thank you.